The cougar makes another appearance, this time about a month after I first saw it. This time he's checking out the remains of a deer that was harvested earlier in the season. It's a bold reminder that although we might think we're the top predators in the woods, we're not.